Mongolian government has issued a resolution to prevent Ebola infection and ensure preparedness. Special chambers should be established in several places, such as border checkpoints, to ensure preparedness for preventing Ebola virus infection in Mongolia. There will also be found a treatment and diagnosis reserve in case of possible spread of the virus. Visa requests would be limited from those countries with a virus alert. Information should be collected from airline companies about the people who traveled or transited to the risky countries and will be delivered to the border special inspection sections. In this connection, the Citizenship and Migration General Authority of Mongolia has temporarily restricted the issuing of visa to passport holders of the West African countries Sierra Leone, Liberia, Nigeria and Guinea, until a fast-moving outbreak of the Ebola virus has slowed down. The authority advises travelers with Mongolian passports to avoid traveling to or inviting someone to Mongolia from the West African countries hard hit by the disease. 12 travelers with Mongolian passports recently arrived from the Democratic Republic of Congo, where spread of the Ebola virus is high. They are now under the supervision of medical specialists.